My full brain leather briefcase arrived early January. It's made from thick water buffalo. Hold up the lover and we'll develop a lovely Tina. If I treat it right, the interior of the bag has high-grade polyester threads and extra rivets which reinforce all the stress points. The cloth is an English-looking plaid pattern. The leather looks new, yet at the same time worn. It's a beautiful piece of craftsmanship. The sword bag